Tech billionaire Elon Musk has deleted a social media post commenting on the lack of assassination attempts on President Joe Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris. The post made on X followed a second apparent assassination attempt on former President Donald Trump. Musk's original post, which included an eyebrow-raising emoji, sparked widespread criticism and backlash, including the trending hashtag Deport Elon Musk. In response to the outcry, Musk later clarified that his post was intended as a joke and noted that jokes can be misinterpreted in written form. White House Deputy Press Secretary Andrew Bates condemned the comments, emphasizing that political and any form of violence should be condemned, not joked about. Musk, a prominent supporter of Trump, had endorsed him for the 2024 election and was mentioned as a potential leader of a government efficiency commission if Trump is re-elected.